Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Europa Universalis 4. I'm getting sick and tired of saying that like that. And we're playing. No idea what that's supposed to be. What sort of in. Hang on. Didn't get. Yeah, Gustavian. Okay, let's get the Caroline infantry just because I didn't recognize the name. I like the idea of dragoons, so we'll get that. And. Yeah, the mortar is the mortar. Cool. Everybody's moving. Wow, we're over our naval force limit. That is amazing. It's amazeballs. How does that happen? Yeah, I thought so. Means I have idle fleet. Now we're gonna split it, and half of you guys are gonna go privateering in Genoa. And the other half are going to go privateering in Sevilla. There we go. Is this all a boot then? Who knows? He has arrived. Can I recall? Toots recall you? And I can totes recall you. Okay. Now we have two dudes again. Can send one out to here. Select. Get on ships. Go. And I can send one to here. I will just split these and do that. Pushed some revolt there on his behalf. That's always nice. Okay, so. Hang on. Yeah, you guys just march over there. Okay. So we're colonizing again. Nice. How many colonies do we have going now? These are the tiny fleets. We have five colonies. This one's about to finish, though. Yeah, and then we're about done up here. So I'm gonna need transports up here sharpish. Yeah. Come on down. Cool, they're without allies. And they're North American, and yeah, they're just screwed. Hopefully. I really hope you can do this. You should be able to do this. You have Tech 23. Yeah, that seems to have worked out just fine. Okay, you guys march onto the boats. Oh shit, we have another army down here as well. Ooh, son of a bitch. Self-sustaining colony, awesome. We'll move you guys down to here where you can get picked up by someone. Hopefully, at some point. New Gotland went for a colonial assembly. Muku. Where the hell is that? Excuse me? Okay, but you went ahead and... What? What the hell? But why does... declaring war on you bring in Persia? Persia is the defender of the Sunni faith. I see. That complicates things. But sure. We'll take the claim. Hello, Persia. Well, smacking you upside the head is not against my religious convictions. What are we doing? What are we doing? Okay, you got a port there, just so you have a port to stay in. Yeah, you guys, wow. Really over-equipped in the cannon department, aren't you? Yeah, so once these two are settled, yeah, we're gonna need more focusing on the colonies over there. I have a transport fleet here, I think. Yes. Let's go pick up some of these dudes here. And this transport fleet will go drop off you guys up here. Yeah, we're not gonna lose you again. That's for damn sure. Have some autonomy. I really wish I had humanist ideas, to be honest with you. Lazy diplomats. The thing I should be doing now is going to do war with Burgundy, isn't it? Who are your allies, Burgundy? Byzantium! That's not really going to help you much, is it? Now, the Norse will not join for another 6 years, but I don't really care about that. Diplomacy. Cancel military access. View my country. I have an alliance with Ming, I have an alliance with Volga. Why the fuck do I have an alliance with Volga? That seems stupid of me. But you are super friendly, so let's offer an alliance to you. Come on, diplomat, get back. Full annexation and 450 ducats, good on you. Offer alliance, there we go. So Crimea will help me with Byzantium. And everything will be peachy. Okay, Banten, where the hell is that? Yeah, so declaring on you. What exactly will that entail? For some reason I have a truce for them. I do not, but I do have a truce with his overlord, and that's probably what makes the difference. But yeah, we'll claim that as well. Fine. you guys go drop off there. You recall, send. Yeah, I need more people to take part here. Pick you up, split. One of you come to here. The other one. That's 30 stacks gonna be left there. That stack's gonna be left there. That 10 stack is gonna be left there. But you can come up here and pick up you guys. That's one short though. One transport short. Do I have a single transport here somewhere? Probably not. Probably not. Okay, Persia's at war. That's good. How long is my truce with you? Another 6 years. Okay. So yeah, good luck with that, Persia. I'll get you back for it, though. Don't you worry. Are you kidding me? How are you losing this? He's a one province minor, for fuck's sake. Here, have some money. Political crisis, lose stability or lose 10 Republican? I'll take the 10 Republican. Go away, Persia. Okay, listen. Why won't Crimea come? Are you in debt? For fuck's sake, Crimea. Send. Send a gift. Here, have 300 bucks. Now pay down your debts, god damn it. Crimea will totally come. Byzantium, yeah, fuck you, Byzantium. There you go. Okie dokie. You come on in there. Do you have like a good leader somewhere? Let's see. Where's our super duper leader? He's gone. So, top man is probably, yeah. So that's cool. Okie dokie. Yeah, the nobles there keep revolting, but that's not really gonna work. Not as long as I have 10,000 men stationed there, at any rate. Okay, keep fabricating here, I guess. Oh, I'm already doing that. Can I fabricate on you? Sure I can. Brunei. You have any interesting allies? Probably not. Who are you? Oh, you're out there. You're doing it again. God damn it. Most of the world is now known to us, except for the fucking Aztecs. Oh well. I'm at war. Yeah, let's try to focus on that. War fleet. Do the tech. Now come over here. One successful occupation. Huzzah. Ooh. Big army. So why don't we... Yeah. We'll wait to confront that thing. Ooh. Almost forgot. Hello. Yes, yes. Reduce my interest, yes. And just return to the fort. Okay, so that's that thing sorted. Now this of course is a bit of a mess. How are you doing against Byzantium? Do I have to come over here and help? Probably do. Yeah, lots of sieges. Keeping his navy in port. Is not really important, ha ha ha, but might as well, right? Who are you? Burgundian peasants. Okay. If you say so. It's gonna take a while to siege down all these forts. God damn it. Ooh, lazy diplomats again. Fabricate. Ooh, go up. Improve relations with Ming. Relations with you. Oh. Really? Oh, okay. Is this a... What sort of fort is this? It's a level 3 fort. That's as good as it gets, I think. There's... Button. Yep. Level 3 fort. Fully maintained. It's gonna be a while. Yeah, no. Actually, I'm low on manpower. So let's screw this. Do I? No, he has right of access, probably. Yeah. Okay, here he comes. You. Get him. Go here. This is gonna be important. Oh, he feigned. Didn't see that coming. Okay, so where the hell is he going? He's going to Lothring? Okay. Please get out of there. He's gonna go fight there. So I'm gonna go meet up with him there, okay? Okay. And you fell. Good. You go there. Hang on. Yeah, you go there. And then you go there. And you can go up and occupy that. Okay. So we managed to reinforce these battles. Slow down time just a tad. Let's see how this actually goes. Okay, we're crushing it. Where is he going? Oh. Just went to the neighboring area. And now he's going to mines, right? Yeah. Okay, we'll see where that leads us and takes us and things and such and stuff. You go there. Actually, you go there as well. Alrighty then. Getting close to full occupation here now. And there goes the rest of his army. Excellent. Oh, God damn it. Who keeps sending me messages at this point in time? Really should learn to turn that thing off before I cast, shouldn't I? But I don't want to spoil you guys. Gotland occupied, yes, yes. I think this is basically it. So, we have a spare diplomat. Let's start thinking about the peace deal. Okay. Byzantium, you. You want to just white peace out? No, no. Somebody needs to start occupying you first. Really? That is horrible. In other news, we are kinda out of manpower. But are we really? Merge, split, go. So, this is a naval engagement? Where the hell? Recall you. Okay, well, what's going on here? I still need more troops down here. Yes, yes. Okay. Do it like that, then. Get it done. Get her done. Finish it. Oh, why the hell did I do that? You guys get on. Go. And wait for the boats to get there. You guys can recall already. This one isn't finished yet, no. Okay, split, go. Recall you. Send. How many natives? Okay. Split. You go there. Brilliant. So keep moving. And how's Burgundy doing? Well, we're done here. Done there. Start getting our troops out of there. I would really like a land bridge here or something from the piece. So, like, that, go to Champagne, go back to Wara, pull out, maintain the blockade, and yeah, he's gone, of course he's gone. Where did he go? Ah, of course. There he is. Can I get there in time, though? Who knows? Yeah, didn't really take any casualties here. So, where's my last dude? Here he is. Send somebody here. Just recall and send. You guys come here. Get these two select. You're gonna get on the boats as soon as possible. Meanwhile, shit. Take advantage. Lose 100 ducats or lose. Look, I'll pay the 100 ducats. we are. Siege of Zurich is over, that's fine. So where was I colonizing? I completely lost track of that. It's here. You guys get on these boats. You come back to here. Ugh. Come on, fabricate claim. Are you all fabricated out? Yep. Okay, Byzantium, you want peace now? No, still no peace. You hold... What exactly do you hold? Turkey. Where the hell is Turkey? And why do you hold it? And why do I care? It's your capital. Okay. Well, let's just go siege something, huh? Siege of Provence is over. Okay, good. Oh, that means the fleet's coming out. That's cool. Still haven't taken that fort up there. Which is kind of a mazeballs, actually. There goes this fleet. Good news! Yay, printing press! It's a bit late in the day for the printing press, isn't it? I don't know. Yeah, you can go to port. Actually, you can come over here and blockade. That should help the war score a little bit. And then you need to stop there. Yeah. Yeah, nobody really cares about that. What the hell are you? Military level 18? Looks like you could be a protectorate if you had any cores or claims or anything. If you were anything. Which you know. Oh, I really want that thing. Okay, we have a free diplomat, so you can go... I don't know. Improve relations with Volga? Yeah, improve relations with Volga. There you are. I need something to spend my military points on, and I know exactly what to spend my military points on. You... Hello? There we go. That sort of took care of that. What do I want to build here? Workshop? Probably. So that enabled... let's get the workshop. We'll do the naval one next. Yeah, you just keep on keeping on. Get out of there. How are we doing for time? We're over our time limit, so thanks for watching, guys. And as always, I'll see you next time. Cheers.